a junior on the USC women's volleyball team, and we're here in Reykjavik, Iceland. So today we left America around 12 o'clock, and we arrived here at 6:45 in the morning after flying from LAX to Seattle to Iceland. After we landed, we went on the Golden Circle tour. We're here looking at the two tectonic plates between North America and Europe.
Welcome to Iceland.
I think it's gonna happen soon.
Oh! Ah.
We get to our hotel, where we checked in, had a few minutes of rest, and went to play the Icelandic national team.